Can you hear me now? I'll speak really loudly. Okay, so I'm remembering it like this. I walked to the side of the stage and I eased my right shoe off. I then did the same thing with my left shoe, grabbing hold of my left foot. I put the shoe down and I was slightly looking backwards as I walked towards the chair. I picked up a piece of bread. I sat down and I ate from the bread, and as I was chewing, I kind of moved my chair along. I was looking front as I did so. I brushed myself off. I looked left and then right and then over my shoulder. And then I got up and I walked around the chair and I headed up to the back of the stage. And that's when I found a shovel. And I picked up the shovel and I walked off and I came back on carrying a broom and a shovel. And then I got to the chair and I adjusted the chair. I knelt down and I kind of swept along the legs of the chair. And then I stood there, and I had the broom and shovel in my left hand, and the bread was in my mouth. So this time, I got to the side of the stage and I did this scraping thing with my right foot and I grabbed the hold of my left foot and then I kind of looked back over my right shoulder as I walked towards the chair. I found some bread and I picked it up. I sat down and I went to eat the bread. I went to brush myself off and move the chair, but then I stopped and I slapped my thigh. And I looked forward and I muttered something under my breath. I think I took the Lord's name in vain. And then I stood up and I twisted around and I put the bread back on the chair and I went back and repeated the action with my feet. I came back on, I picked up the bread, I sat down, I chewed. I moved the chair, I brushed myself off, I looked around a little bit and then I got up. And I walked around the chair and found myself at the back of the room. And that's where I found a shovel. I picked up the shovel, I walked off. And then I came back on holding the broom and shovel in my left hand. I got to the chair and I slowly adjusted the chair. Then I knelt down. And I'm sweeping around the legs of the chair before I stand up, and I have the broom and the shovel in my left hand, and the bread is in my mouth.
Thank you.
chair and walk to the side of the room again and repeat the action with my feet. I come back in, I pick up the bread, I move the chair. That's when I start to wipe myself off and look around a little bit. I get up, I walk around the chair, and I find myself at the back of the room. That's when I pick up the shovel. I exit with the shovel. I come back on with the shovel. And then I walk towards the chair. It's when I get to the chair that I stop, and I look at the shovel. And then I look at the front again, and I look at the shovel. And I look at the front, and I say something apologetically. My chest is concaved. I'm kind of walking backwards. I'm pointing over my left shoulder. I'm making gestures like this, and I run off. I come back on, and I'm holding the broom and shovel in my left hand. And I get to the chair. I move the chair. I sweep around the chair. And then I stand up. The broom and shovel is in my left hand, and the bread, it's in my mouth.